In most residential buildings, the penthouse is the absolute premium and spectacular apartment. It's no surprise that these apartments are expensive, because they are big, well-appointed, and have fantastic views. Today, we're going to give you a glimpse of the top 10 most expensive and luxurious penthouses in the world. Number 10. 1000 Museum, Miami. Because it was built by Zaha Hadid, the 1000 Museum appears to be a modern architectural marvel, with its curving exoskeleton layout that holds the glass fiber-reinforced concrete framework. The 62-story structure is the architect's only project in the Western Hemisphere. In addition to other homes, the building has numerous full-floor penthouses and one duplex penthouse at the top. Full-floor penthouses are available from floors 50 to 59. The building also features a helipad, which is the only one of its kind in Miami. Appliances and hardware from prominent businesses such as Gaggenau Halsgeräte, Sub-Zero, Dornbracht, and MTI are installed in the houses. Uli Petzold, the German industrial and interior designer, customized the lighting, and Crestron, a lifestyle technology firm, automated numerous elements. From the 1000 Museum's vantage point, visitors may enjoy stunning views of Biscayne Bay, the Atlantic Ocean, and the Miami cityscape. A penthouse in the building that had initially sold for $12.76 million was resold for just under $14 million in early 2020. The 5,910-square-foot penthouse spans the whole length and breadth of the 57th level and contains 5 bedrooms. A penthouse on the 50th floor was listed for sale in mid-2020 with an asking price of $18.8 million, with 11,500 square feet including a patio. This apartment offers a gym and a home office in addition to other amenities. David and Victoria Beckham are the most well-known owners thus far, having allegedly acquired a 4-floor penthouse on one of the higher floors, stretching more than 10,000 square feet. Number 9. Woolworth Tower Residence, New York. The style of this high-sky residence is stunning. The Woolworth Tower Residence was changed from a 1930 neo-Gothic design, yet it still has a Gothic feel about it. It was the world's tallest structure at the time and quickly became a symbol of architectural success across the world. In the present day, the upper 30 stories are all condos. The 5-story pinnacle penthouse, which costs $110 million and has its own private conservatory, sits at the top. At $11,700 per square foot, the penthouse is one of the most expensive properties in the city. It features a spa and sauna, as well as a renovated subterranean pool, a fitness studio, and a wine cellar. Wine connoisseurs will like the fact that each apartment has its own 185-bottle wine locker. Cheers! Number 8. One Palm, Dubai. The costliest penthouse sold in Dubai in 2017 was a top-floor penthouse at the One Palm for $27.56 million. A member of the Gulf Cooperation Council is said to have purchased the property. The ultra-luxe residential units, which were built by Omniad Properties at the entrance of the world-famous Palm Jumeirah, provide amazing views of Dubai Marina, the Jumeirah, and the Persian Gulf. It is maintained by Dorchester Collection, a 5-star hotel chain, and was created by a number of notable architects. The interiors were designed by Super Potato of Japan and Elysian of London, which designed One Hyde Park. Elysian also designed the penthouse's opulent, large, and sophisticated interiors. The magnificent landscaping that is a trademark of One Palm was designed by landscape architect Vladimir Jurovich. The 12-seat state-of-the-art indoor cinema, business lounge with private conference room, private jetty, gym, sauna, ESPA-managed spa, swimming pools, library, and hair salon are just a few of the amenities available. Residents have access to a 100-meter private beach, a private restaurant, and beach club facilities. Omniad Properties sold a second One Palm penthouse in 2019. The 20,000-square-foot penthouse, according to sources, was sold for $20 million. The private rooftop patio is part of the 5-bedroom residence. Number 7. Wallach Residence, Singapore. The Wallach Residence is Singapore's tallest residential building, and it is the newest visionary creation by Guoco Land, a renowned regional property company that places the highest quality and clean environmental sustainability at the heart of every project. Guoco Land has 34 residential projects in Singapore's key districts, including commercial, hotel, luxury residential, retail, and integrated complexes. The Wallach Residence is comprised of 181 luxury residences, ranging in size from 1 to 4 bedrooms, 4 penthouses, and 1 super penthouse, the triplex on the 62nd and 64th floors of the building. Excellent program with fantastic designs and all-glass walls, covering a total area of 21,108 square feet throughout the world. A massive living area complete with an exceptional patio, a pool room, numerous bathrooms and bedrooms, a pool, and a rooftop plant, all lavishly arranged with gleaming lights. Number 6. House of Tree, China. Filippo Gabbiani, Andrea De Stefanis, and their team created the House of the Tree in Shenzhen, China. The duplex penthouse occupies the residential tower's upper 48th and 49th floors. The non-typical architectural decision makes it magnificent, and Kokai Studio created something completely fresh for the China real estate industry. 616 square feet with 3 bedrooms, 3 bathrooms, a large living area, a separate family space on the second floor, and a spectacular outside patio with a pool. Number 5. South Bank Tower, London. The penthouses of South Bank Tower are exquisitely built to complement the high-rise building's 41-story structure, which includes 191 high-end luxury residences and creative office space. It is estimated to cost around $90 million. Every design gives you the distinct impression that you are the one and only ace. The indoor pool, as well as various bedrooms and baths, bars, vast lounges, and the most magnificent London views, such as the St. Paul Cathedral, London Eye, Tower Bridge, and the Houses of Parliament, may all be experienced alongside the most glorious London sights. Number 4. Opus, Hong Kong. The 12-story Opus building, designed by Pritzker-winning Canadian architect Frank Gehry, is his first residential project in Asia. The building's 8th-story flat, located at the prestigious 53 Stubbs Road on the Peak, has already shattered records as the most expensive apartment ever sold in the city. Rainwater recycling for irrigation and electric vehicle charging stations are among the amenities. The project, however, has been momentarily stymied by the Hong Kong administration's property cooling policies, which include tight limits on first-hand property transactions. Opus is currently only available for rent. This penthouse comes with a price tag of $66 million. Number 3. Madison Avenue, New York. Many penthouses may be found in the rich and beautiful Big Apple, but this one stands out. Aaron Chen designed the space, which is located on the 72nd floor. It is an 18,000-square-foot duplex with 6 bedrooms and 12 bathrooms. The inside has a very modern feel to it, yet it is also very warm. The majestic New York as seen through the eyes of a Lego constructor, with all world-famous representations such as the Empire State Building, Chrysler Building, and of course the Hudson River. Number 2. One Hyde Park, London. Welcome to the most opulent home in London. A 21-meter pool, a theater, a library, and 2 wine cellars are included in the $225 million price tag. The penthouse includes balconies with views of Hyde Park and Harrods department store, and it is secured by SAS-trained personnel 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. The architecture was designed by Roger Sterk Harbour & Partners, and the concierge is operated by none other than Mandarin Oriental Hotel Group. Number 1. Odeon Tower Penthouse, Monaco. Monaco's La Tour Odeon is a skyscraper on the country's border with France. The skyscraper, built by Monegasque architect Alexandre Giraldi and inaugurated in 2015, is one of Europe's highest at 170 meters. Its sky apartment is commonly regarded as the costliest penthouse in the world. The 5-story penthouse at the summit of the 39-story Tour Odeon was listed for sale in 2016 for an estimated $335 million. It features a kitchen on every story, a rooftop deck, a theater, a library, an infinity pool, and is 3,500 square meters in size. There's also a water slide that starts on the dance floor and leads straight to the pool. The unique private chauffeur, caterer, 24-hour concierge service, and 3 staff bedrooms are all available to the penthouse owner. So, which one are you going to book for the next holiday? Let us know in the comments. That's all for today. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more fascinating videos we've made, click on the screen or take a look at the channel. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.